When the special interests open up their wallets in Jefferson City, some politicians say no. But not Representatives Kevin Corlew and Nick King. Corlew and King have taken thousands of dollars from unions and lobbyists. Labor unions and lobbyists are taking good care of Corlew and King. Call them and ask if that's why they've been taking care of them and not you. The Committee for Accountable Government in Missouri is responsible for the content of this advertising.